I'm Marnie. I'm the author of The Watering Can, and I enjoyed writing that book so much that I wrote another one. This one is about cousins, and it was inspired one day when I was traveling with my daughter, and I just thought about all my cousins and how much they inspire me and how much they've been a part of my life. So I decided to write a book. My book is centered around a family tree because a lot of us keep track of our family by using a family tree. So I thought it would be a cool idea to have a bunch of squirrels that live in a tree and go on some different escapades. So, cousins. And this is my title page. It has a little reference to my first book, The Watering Can, with some squirrels. This is my copyright page. And then here is my dedication page, which, who do you think is dedicated to? My cousins. Cousins and also other people that mean a lot to me. I'm not gonna bore you and read it all to you, but that's the dedication page. So, and we start, and here it is. Everyone has cousins. A cousin can be your first best friend and remain your best friend for life. Cousins are at holiday celebrations, picnics, and birthday parties. Sometimes you are lucky to go on trips with them too, which is, that's the Golden Gate Bridge, and we actually were lucky enough to visit that last year with our good friends. But how are cousins family? Sometimes it's because your parents have a sibling or your grandparents have siblings. And sometimes it's just because your parents are the best of friends. Sometimes cousins grow up and move far away. And this is inspired by my own cousins. I live in Connecticut, and my cousins live in Georgia. Well, some of them. I have cousins all over the United States. And you probably do, too. Maybe you can pick out some of the states that your cousins live in. But no matter how far apart they are, cousins are wonderful to have. And here's an illustration that's inspired by my trip out west. This is the Sequoia National Forest. And that's my best friend and her family, and all of us looking at the sun, the sunset. Whether it's one or 20, a cousin is a forever friend. And since my book is all about family and family trees, I put one in for you to fill out. If you go to my website, artistmarnie.com, there's actually an area there that you can download a family tree like this so you can fill it out yourself, because family is important and it's good to know how you're related. So this is you, basically, and all your family, your siblings, your parents, and your grandparents. And then this is a little cartoon that my daughter said to me one day about a squirrel. Squirrels are notorious for hiding their acorns in the woods, and then they forget where they hide them, well, where they bury them. And when they do that, what do you think happens? If you put an acorn in the ground, you're going to get a tree. So basically this little squirrel, see his arms are empty, and he says, I got you a present, but I forgot where I put it. And then 30 years later, there's the tree. The end. And that is actually an ode to my first book. And then here it is where I took some time and put together pictures of all the people that mean a lot to me. And then my last page is dedicated to my cousin that inspired it, the one in Georgia. And this is her and I when we were little girls with a cake. And that's it. The end. I hope you enjoyed listening to my book as much as I enjoy creating it.